Hey people, Paul Mocker here. I need your help, right? I wonder if this is a legitimate message, right? I tried to do something on my YouTube account, and I got this message, right? This website needs a different Google Maps AP1 or API key. A new key can be generated at hppcode.google's. You know that thing. My thing, right? Is this legitimate, people? Anyone know about this idea? Someone trying to get me to click on something and then I lose my website. Can you all help me, please? Because I don't want to know. Do nothing. I'm not computer savvy. I don't know anything about computer. I'm just, you know, going along as, you know. Anyway, so can you all help me, please? What's this message mean? Is it legitimate? Or is it a scam to get me to destroy my own website? One love. I appreciate your feedback on this, okay? Alright. Each one of us must help each other, okay? Each one must teach one. And the trolls, I know the trolls are up to no good. They send me a lot of threatening messages that how they're going to destroy my address. Actually, this one guy, he sent me a message saying he had my IP address. And he was going to burn my house down and stuff like that, you know, so I don't know if this have anything to do with it. So like I said, help me please, alright? And anyway, this is the video that guy sent me saying he's gonna threaten to blow my house up, burn my house down, and he had my IP address. So this could be possible to them, you know what I'm saying? So help me. Actually people, this is how it happens, right? This is how it works, right? I'm gonna press edit, right? Look. All of my video, I'm gonna press edit, right? Edit video, look. See, that's how the message is generated. So do any one of you have the same problem, or is it just me? If it's just me, then I know it's a scam. So do any one of you have this problem also? I'm not gonna press it, I'm just gonna go back so I won't make no mistakes. Alright, I'll wait your answers.
This was a rough day for passing.
It was like a mini, you know, earthquake.